Hello, I'm Francisco Ruiz, the developer of PassLok privacy app, and in this video I'm going to read the SHA256 of version 2.3.4. Here it is. Now I'll read it. 1B23DA89A1AA87B1HC BE1877 0682B53C BA97786D DC14B471B2C1. Thank you for listening and enjoy PassLok version 2.3.4.